They're in the game. And they're off. Phantom Soldier just missed it. Repent and Receive comes charging right out to the moon on the far outside. Telperion broke in and amongst the leaders, along with Mustang Powder, as these maiden milers come toward the main track. Repent and Receive leads Telperion by 2.5 lengths. Nearest the inside is Mustang Powder. To the moon racing a joint third. Phantom Soldier comes up the near side. He's a boxer, settled back toward the back half of the field. And then we come to Jump Right In and Piano Magic Trails. The opening quarter, 23 seconds flat. Under 5 furlongs to go. Repent and Receive leads Telperion by 4. 5 more lengths back then to Mustang Powder, a length to the moon. Jump Right In is 5th. Phantom Soldier being ridden 4 furlongs out. Piano Magic now is up a couple of spots wide. He's a boxer trails. A half mile for Repent and Receive. 46 2/5 seconds as they enter the far turn. Repent and Receive still shoulders the load with just under 3 furlongs left. Telperion trying to stay from that second spot. Mustang Powder is 3rd to the moon, 4th. Jump Right In between horses is Piano Magic. He's a boxer forced by quarter pole, and then further back to Phantom Soldier. Repent and Receive turns them in. Here comes Piano Magic with every chance. Mustang Powder is covered up. He's a boxer and Jump Right In. Now they're in the final furlong and a half. Piano Magic leads by 3. He's a boxer. Jump Right In at the rail. 1 paced, and then Mustang Powder past the 16th. Tim Thornton and Piano Magic. Piano Magic gets off the mark in his 16th run. Piano Magic going away from Jump Right In. He's a boxer. Third, Mustang Powder finished 4th.